Cape York traditional owners have gathered in Cairns for a summit to discuss the Cape's future, the largest meeting of its kind for 25 years. Topics up for discussion included welfare reform, reducing government control and economic development.
Self-determination, community empowerment and reducing government control were the central themes when more than 200 Cape York traditional owners gathered for the two-day summit and workshops in Cairns.
I am sure what we still have now, welfare, government control, will ruin us. Indigenous-led development must be our goal. We have to lead the charge. Empowered communities, welfare reform, constitutional recognition and our native title rights are how we will get there. But we get there together.
The summit was the largest gathering of Cape York leaders for 25 years. The last summit this large was at Lockhart River in 1990. Cape York Land Council, Hapuna Pima Health, Balkanoo and the Noel Pearson-led Cape York Partnership organised this latest gathering.
I get too much acknowledgement from our work in the Cape. And most of that work I reflect back on and think, well, I played a role at the beginning of a lot of these fights, but the fights were won by all of the mobs.
Even so, there are divisions on Cape York between the different mobs. Richie Armat accused government of using this to its advantage. He's called for unity.
Bureaucracy has got a stranglehold on all of our futures. We have to wake up. We have to wake up as a people. Get behind the leadership. Every single person in this room is a leader. Otherwise, you wouldn't be here. If a leader gets up and says something, the lot of us get behind that person. We have to get behind that person because then nobody can break that chain.
There are plans for the Cape York traditional owners to meet again in September to cement their plans. David Liddle, NITV News.